Keep checking your objectives. Completing them will ensure we get noticed.
Zerb barely gives you time to blink. It's fast, narrow, and full of hazards. Keep it tight. All right, pal, this driver is the one to watch today. Considering the WSR is a good opportunity now.
Okay, there's a lot of excitement surrounding the WSR in Europe. Looks like we might be able to eclipse what we did back in the US. Everything is in place to do just that. Go meet Scott down at the opening race.
course is narrow and full of aggressive hairpins. Make every move count. Lorenzo Vela is the star driver for Eliminacion. Try and stay in front of him. Hey look, Eliminacion aren't afraid to trade paint, so be aggressive when you have to. Now, put the pressure on this guy and take the win. Doing a good job of convincing Eliminacion to compete in the WSR.
You've now got an invite to compete with Eurorand. They have loyal fans all over Europe, which will make them a nice addition to the WSR. See if you can get them interested. Speed is the key to winning here. Concentrate on your braking points. Eliminacion have to drive aggressively in eliminator races to win, so don't expect any different in a race.
pack. For that lead. Second place is right on your bumper. Nice and clean out there. Driving, Ash. I'd like to take a bit of credit for that win. Team effort, right?
Following to justify the WSR being held in Europe. Not bad for a second season. Time to show them what we have to offer.